I think most of us that are scientists and engineers figure that planet Earth will figure this out and be just fine in the long haul. But it's mankind's place on planet Earth and our relationship with it that we're all getting increasingly worried about. To have hope, what you also need is the possibility that you can come up with solutions. It's very hard to predict exactly what you're going to discover, and often the beauty of science is discovering that which you didn't expect, and often figuring out that you were wrong, and that there were things hidden behind a corner that wind up being much more fascinating, much more fruitful, and potentially even much more impactful.